Nice.
Got an alto and my trombone.
I hope you guys are staying for this, the next set too.
I'll stay for whatever.
Good, because I'm playing next set. I want to play with horns.
I'm sure usually they mask in my head.
Boss, does that mean like cool? Does that mean John? Boss, does that mean cool?
Rex? Hey, Rex.
As you saw, I'm in complete control until I'm not.
On what? Joe, you're not. Always that tone. I was leaning hard.
The tone was great. You got that growl we were talking about.
I was leaning hard. This one does it really hard because I've got active.
Yeah, it came through.
Anyway, it's got a mid tap. And that's so I can push that mid and then tap the frequency. So I was leaning real hard on that just to see what it sounded like.
It worked. You lost a little bit of bass.
I'm good, man.
You lost a little bit of the bass when you did it. So you may want to EQ a little more bass on
it. I put a little more in. I didn't want to.
A little more.
Okay.
Growl is good, but you got to have the farting.
You got to have the fat on the bottom end. Yeah. You kind of got to drop out that. What we usually think of as punch, kind of.
Yeah.
I guess, anyway, you know what I'm talking about.
Back in the old days, I used to just plug it in and play, and now I don't worry about all those square arcs and stuff.
Oh, yeah. There's so many other tones that you and I both, that's different. It's not classic, but especially that Jaco, that mid thing.
Yep.
I heard a guy in New Orleans, basically with this bass, and I went, God, I like that. And I didn't get to talk to him to find out how he was doing it, but I know it can do it if I get the tone set right.
Well, I heard a guy playing upright at a garden party. So he's getting marvelous pits and Marco with the same set of strings. So when I talked to him and asked him what strings he used, he told me, and I went and bought them, and damn if they don't work for me. They didn't work.
Oh, God,
so you just never know.
Especially on an upright, there's so much finger technique. Guys like Sandon Wilson can make a piece of shit just sing, you know? Oh, this is cool.
Yes.
Dig it.
All right, we got Ethan and John over here.
I cannot believe we're in the company of a girl today.
Yeah, exactly.
I know.
Love it.
Get out of here, Sean Carnahan. I don't know where they came with. I guess you got tricked out. Dr. Dan. So, Dr. Dan, I want you to take a note. Really horrible test cooking over like this. Like this, you know, makes you look easy. I mean, it doesn't make you feel like you really did. Yeah, it's sort of a traditionalist, you know.
Oregon. Oh, it's October 24th, 2021. I'm at Kalapuya Brewing. I'm gonna play saxophone and trombone, alto saxophone. The tenor is too heavy for me right now.
Matthew Fox, I thought you were just like a runner. I thought you were like one of those old runner things. So nice to see you. Wow, exciting.
Too much, but we'll see.
I'm
Oh, soul. It's all soul.
All right, it's all soul.
All right. So when you come on the chorus,
Unchain my heart, 'cause you don't love me no more. Yeah.
Not at all surprised.
Okay. I just wonder. Shit, Gene.
At least the alcohol was in there.
What's that?
At least the alcohol.
At least there's that, you got that.
It's diluted bodily fluids.
Oh,
Miraculous. The chili horn. All right, we're gonna bring up a whole new set. You guys can just stay. I mean, you're not causing any trouble.
I'm gonna see if I can get that heater turned on.
Just hang around over there. Thank you for throwing money into our humongous money bucket. We like that, man. Mr. Andy Latham, fucking fishing strong. Yeah. Mr. Derek Zane. So Steve, is it okay if Derek, please see your answer? Yeah, all right.
I was just asking. I was just trying to knock them off. It actually invites small pickets at the same time.
Lisa's in the car. She's living the thing.
Thank you.
TV Mom. Now, the nice thing is now in Oregon, TV Mamas can use all the restroom. As opposed to back when that used to be television. They call that. It was pre-cable. Pre-cable, pre set up like that meant to look. All right, my friend Kid Anderson, he's back to touring with him, Radio Turn and Hangcats now. Their world is opened up again. So Kid Anderson is a sober and well-established member of the blues community now. But when I met him, he was a drunken Norwegian wetback. And he used to write songs about his favorite liquors. Aqua Beat. Sweet red rhyme, my love, Louis Porter, and another little sing-along. Now all these the songs were all stolen from other artists, and this one I stole from Muddy Waters. It's the same thing as got my own trouble with it. And it's in the key of, well, what am I, whatever, it's in the key of D. So apparently it's an okay mark key. I don't know much about that stuff. That's why I have Dennis here. Dennis Monroe, our musical director. He helps translate between me and the actual musicians of the show. I'm gonna make you mine.
Thank you. Thank you.
Extra string.
All right, Dan, for you, right.
C minor.
That's what
I usually just take C and then do the flat and C minor. Minor details.
I had a newfound appreciation.
Bogus contests all over. One year later, traditional duo category. Not only did not win the contest, and they would impress me with all this noise.
Listening to our singers, we had some really good singers.
No, Rex, I think that Sharp Symphony, we look at those. We didn't win tickets if we were doing like a chromatic harmonic or drum duo.
We'll be right back.
Thank you.
was good.
That was really good.
A nice round of applause for all of our pitchers and players.
Yes.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The Irish Mister. Okay, man, that's it for this week. Hopefully, another warm spell is coming by again. You know, supposed to be high today. Thank you so much for coming by. We'll leave the chair open for the season. I had a fun time. That's my last because they go over that blue and the table.
I like to come here. I usually in Eugene or like Newport. I play jazz sometimes. So
no, when I went like to you later, but I went no, I can't do that.
No, you can do that anytime you want because it's very lovely.
You guys, seriously, you okay? I haven't got out much due to the pandemic, but anyway, it's lovely. I actually used to be an excellent trombone player in high school.
Really?
Yes. I still have it, but when I saw that, I was even going, do you know how fucking hard that is to be in cold weather?
It's really hard in
and
cold weather.
And stand, you're not like warm and warm and warm.
No.
You're like suddenly going, boom.
Well, and I'm playing sax most of the time, but.
Anyway.
Yeah.
That was awesome.
Thank you.
That was awesome.
I'm a beginning trombone player. I like it when there's too many saxophones. You know, I can play it. And
hey, you do it awesome.
Such a good tool to
have. Yeah.
Just the best
to have it there. Yeah. I play trumpet too, so.
Awesome. Well, my trombone, is that a fin? No, what is that?
It's a Gibson 550.
Okay, I don't know that. Mine, I know, it's hard to believe. My trombone, right here, has a dent in it.
Yeah.
From playing at Bobby Kennedy. Coming to our town, and we did a whole like marching band thing. Uh-huh. And I was like, reaching up to shake his hand. I got a little dent in it. Because they always said, don't dent it.
Yeah.
You got the old spit bell and
that's
all that
right.
Shit. Anyway, I was going, yeah, but anyway, both. Awesome.
Wonderful. Thank you. Yeah. It's fun.
Nicely done, son.
Thank you. You as well. I liked your solo. Your bass is damn cool. Is that handy?
Almost. It's an old Tobias from the time when Mike still owned the brand.
Uh-huh.
And they just built limited numbers in Burbank. Then Gibson bought them and everything went to hell.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, this is 30 years old now.
I love the wood. The wood on it's really cool.
Touch it. I mean, feel the.
Oh wow.
I mean, it's just very sensual.
I love the way it feels. Beautiful. The colors of that wood. I like to play bass a lot, but I don't have one right now.
Come back in and play.
I just love to play. I love to play anything I can, but bass is fun.
I have tried multiple instruments and I get confused, so I'm just sticking with my one now.
I like drums, I like whatever.
I like bass because it's music and rhythm section at the same time.
Well, you get to work really closely with the drums, and that's fun.
Yes. If I stick on one note, then what I'm playing is essentially a drum part.
Right.
For a timpani that's tunable.
Right.
beer is still here, which is encouraging.
Grandioso, me caratoso, me arete a fosse mantro tia pagarondos. E giriondo te peti gerondo, mamma tratiosa caratandra. Grandioso, me caratandos. Oh, that's it. Barandos, cigarette ora. The face masks don't help it heal very fastly. Quickly. E giriondo se mentre tio gamma tratiosa pagarondo. Grandioso.